Dude, my man's hit a parlay. He bet, so FanDuel gave him $200 like a bonus to bet. So he bet all 200 on, I forget what team it was, but he won 1800, bro.
Wow.
It's a fucking worth it bet to me, man. Oh shit, Kennedy, I can't send you the live stream right now. There's people landing on us.
Bro, both of the coolers I opened had two bubble juice.
I'm gonna use the MK while I can. It's definitely gonna be gone next season.
Really?
No way it stays, dude. It's too fucking powerful.
I mean, if anything, they're gonna make it worse.
Nah, it's gotta go.
Bring back the scar.
Bring back something. Alright. Infrared is coming into Fortnite. In the new season. Looking forward to that. Hopefully they give us full attachments so we can actually add scopes onto our weapons.
Yeah.
Yo, I am lagging. I'm like delayed, not even lag. Yeah, feels.
I have minis.
No way! Whoa. No way. And that was on the live. Oh, Lord. I'm really ashamed of that. I'm really ashamed of that. Good thing I didn't send it to Kennedy yet. We're about to play our first game.
Yeah, the first one didn't load in.
Yeah.
Got kicked.
I was lagging. Yeah. That never happened. I don't even know. That was crazy. One tack to the face. Crazy. Tack never hit for that much before in its life.
No. That's like two tack shots together.
I actually came in here for 7 minutes and left her entire jacket.
I'm on my 60th movie of the month.
Oh, and it's only like, we're only 20 days in.
Yeah. I wanted to get to 60 before I did my post.
And did you get to that just now?
I got 24 minutes left. Called marijuana with an H from 1936. It's another anti-marijuana propaganda film.
A propaganda film is hilarious.
Yeah. The other one, I don't know if it's just because I'm not fully paying attention, but the other one was very more clearly marijuana is bad, and, like, showed people, you know, like, getting high and then doing dumb stuff. this one, I don't even think the girl smoked marijuana, but then she got pregnant. And like the point is like, don't smoke and you won't get pregnant. But like, I don't even think she was the one doing crazy stuff, because the other girls were skinny dipping. It was actually, and like, they actually had nudity slash, you know, like topless in 1936. I was also not expecting that.
That caught you off guard? You're like, whoa.
Yeah.
Okay, Logan is going crazy. I just seen Logan get like 4 kills.
Who's? Oh, yeah.
Dude,
I don't
in the
know.
Bottom left.
Yeah. I did not want to go to the house because I saw people landing before I did. But.
We got a cake shield. Before you fight the people, how about we use the keg shield?
I already hit him for 86 once, it's a bot.
Whoa, the bot's sliding?
They're using the freaking shotgun.
See in the water?
So yeah. You got that kill.
I got a keg shield.
Nice. I mean, you could throw it off my shield. They didn't open anything over here. I don't think.
Of course, it's a watchpad. Okay.
What is? Yeah, in the chest that you missed.
I see people over here.
The boat to the left.
Wow, what good aim you have.
Whoa, he's in mid pit.
Well, that was pretty impressive. I didn't think he was gonna get my health that well. That was impressive. And I was like, oh wow. Go. Did you work today?
Yeah.
Was it busy?
I worked. It was so busy. I was there for so long.
He said it was so busy.
I was there from 7:55 to 8:30.
Oh, I thought you were about to say 8:55. I was about to say you.
I almost said 8:55. I almost said 8:55, but then I didn't.
I was about to say, you got, there's no possible way. Oh yeah, and Cypher said gold probably resets. Oh, I was watching a Cypher video, and it made me think of you.
Okay.
Because he said the reason why Fortnite isn't teasing the season is because the season is about a war theme.
Yeah.
And it's probably, like, not a good time to drop a bunch of teasers about a war.
My sister said that she saw that it might be, like, paused. Like, the release might be delayed.
I doubt it. Well, Fortnite said that the downtime is happening tonight.
Yeah, I saw that on the lobby. Because, like, I mean, they've delayed seasons before, so, I wouldn't put it past them. There was that one season that lasted, what was it, like, 9 months?
Yeah, there was that, yeah. Was that Chapter 2 season 9?
Yeah, that season lasted so long. That was crazy. Let's go open the vault.
Is it right here?
Yeah.
Someone broke the wall, so I'm guessing they opened it.
Maybe.
Yep, they opened it already.
Damn.
Damn.
they're gonna die. Unless they're like right there.
What are you saying that?
Other. Never mind. That was proved correct.
I didn't even see where it was.
I didn't even. It was like where the marker was where the outer circle was for it. They were like in the storm and in that fight.
They was in the mixed storm, yep. And I heard the shield too, yep.
Yeah.
There was a purple bird, or a gold bird. I built up to shoot it, and it just disappeared. Yo, this game is like, yo.
What is this, a birdemic?
No, that's crazy. And I don't know what to carry in my last slot. Let's take a look. At this point, I'm about to carry a flipping fishing rod. No cap, like.
I'm gonna go over to the big island. Like, where Visitor is. There. There's no danger. I don't know why I marked as danger.
I'm gonna go fish.
Yeah, I mean, look at all those fishing spots.
I can get some slurfish.
Goodness.
Just lose.
Yeah. Thank you. I'm gonna go hire a visitor. Or see if he has something useful. Also, there's an upgrade thing here. Do I want a purple ranger? I kinda want a purple ranger. You want a purple ranger?
Not really.
I'm running good. Problem.
No, it's just I'm just fishing and it's just it does things that make no sense. How many spicy fish can I carry?
I think fish is like I think all fish is four.
I got two of them on that side and I'm out of health, so I can catch another two.
It was ammo.
No, I just got a bunch of floppers. I think it's some cherry floppers. I got floppers and minis.
You want a pro fishing visitor? What are you doing?
I need Vicky down. So, I hope whoever we fight is a bot. Oh yeah, and I think, like I said, I think gold is going to be reset.
Yeah, that makes sense.
And I think tents are probably going to be reset. So I'm going to gold.
Oh yeah, I gotta use my gold MK at some point. I forgot that. I keep forgetting that I have two of them in a tent. I hope I did that correctly, because I did not. Drake's map in circle, you want it?
Sure, let's go.
Let me get my flare gun. Can you carry it?
The flare gun?
No, like the Drake's map.
I have. Okay, I'm gonna drop this gold. We're probably gonna get MKs or ARs. So I'm gonna get my MK if we don't get an AR, bro. If we run into a team and I don't have an AR, bro.
I will carry your purple MK and give it back to you.
Actually, whatever. Actually, just give me the MK, I'll drop the mini Uzi, and I don't care about that.
Okay.
And you can go get your weapon. Or you can take that.
We're good.
Yeah,
I'll rock the double machine pistol.
I hear shooting, and it's not.
I hear shooting as well. I'm going for where I remember the thing being. How much further?
It looks further, but it's. Oh my gosh. It's kind of.
I don't think that involves us that too much, you know?
We kind of gotta go this way because it's kind of to the left. Which is why we kind of. Wait, those are the last two teams.
That's crazy. What gun is that?
Something that sounds way too powerful for me to be building against. Somebody got knocked. Which means that fight's almost over.
Okay. Over. One team left. Oh, nice. Less.
Oh, and I got an SMG, bet.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go.
Okay. I have a flare gun.
Yep. No, we don't even have to use it yet. Let's get the circle first. They're over there. There's one to the right. They're in a car. Let's get the circle.
Coming.
We can go island even.
Oh, he's right in front of us. I'm waiting right here. Yeah, I hear the car.
You can shoot the flare.
You want me to shoot it out there or shoot it up? Okay.
I knocked one.
Boom, first game on.
First game on. Yep.
Ba-da-da-da-da.
We do these. Easy peasy. Lemon is fucking squeezy.
Quick work.
You thought they were about to boombo us to death?
Yeah, alright, buddy. The boom sniper is a cool weapon. I like the concept of the double damage. It's not that powerful. I think it maxes out. So like the first shot is 10, and I'm pretty sure the second one's like 60.
Yeah, that should. I think I got
that's
hit by one.
That's pretty bad.
Yeah, I think you're right, because I think I got hit for 40.
Like,
or maybe for
from
60. I had one
from 70, like 70 almost max from a distance. That's not good. What's like a gray pistol headshot? Like 78? 58?
I have no. Probably something like that. Nah.
Yeah, like.
Pistol's probably like 30, I think. Honestly. Probably to the head? I don't know.
My new mantra for life is it's a good day to have a good day, because I saw it the other day and I really like it.
Whoa, the gray pistol hits 48 to the head.
48? Okay. That's still, like, that's what I'm saying. Like, that's a gray pistol versus an exotic weapon.
I told
is
you,
less
the exotic
than 30.
Weapons need to be more exotic. Like, that's not exotic enough, no?
They're exotic concepts, but that's about
it's
it,
like,
you know?
Exactly. They gotta be worth it, like.
I would say the only one that is worth it is probably the dub, because the dub is decent. It's just there's too much pushback.
It's a meme weapon.
It is. But like it does get the job done. The marksman pistol is meh. Like it's.
I like that suppressed one. Not the other. The suppressed one is fire. The six shooter is trash.
Yeah.
You got a suppressed one. I can rock with those. Oh, someone's here. I hear them emoting.
Someone's in the water here.
Thank you. are so strange.
What is?
Like, the bots are just landing emote.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, it just throws me off.
Yeah. Mine was an actual team, I think.
Are they dead?
Yeah, they're dead. And then I have a Drake's map that I'm going to be going for in a moment.
I just want to know why this game was playing with me like that.
I have two. I can only carry one Drake's map at a time? Aw.
I'll take the other one.
I can't even bring it to you.
I'll take it. I'll be right over there.
Yeah. Does it?
Yeah.
Is it in the right direction, though?
Yeah. It literally went straight for it. It just goes straight.
Mm-hmm.
Looks near the Daily Bugle, which should also be gone by next year.
I think that's definitely going to be gone. I can't wait for the Spider-Man stuff to be gone.
Yeah. I didn't know that Tom Holland was Nathan Drake in Uncharted. And that makes the Uncharted skin make more sense. I just really thought he was
Do you need an auto, by the way?
I have a gray one.
Here's a green one. I have a purple heavy.
Oh. But yeah. I didn't know that he was... Like, that makes more sense now.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? I just thought, like... It was just weird. Why I was just wondering, like, why is he like Nathan Drake? I don't get it.
Yeah.
But now knowing that he's actually Nathan Drake.
Yeah.
I'm like, okay, I get it. You feel me?
I may need to stick by this pond once it turns nightfall because there's a pro fishing rod right next to.
Hopefully my, you can stay right there. I'm gonna go, I don't know how fast nightfall turns away. Oh, my thing is right here.
Oh, nice. Okay, I'm gonna sit right here until it is night. What'd you get in yours?
You want a gold MK? I got a gold MK. Oh. I dropped my auto. I got a gold MK, a gold SMG, and another gold MK.
I got gold MK, gold MK, gold striker, I think.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. They want me to get this last fish because they gave me two pro fishing rods next to the swamp.
Let me get one because I want to. Actually, I'm gonna take all your fishing holes. Never mind.
I just need one fish.
Yeah,
one.
But you don't know. You don't know if it's gonna give it to you.
I know. It's so annoying. It's. Yeah. I need it to be night.
Yeah. I'm gonna just need to be night. As many cracks it because all I wanted to do was get some floppers. And I'm sure you fishing, you'll probably get some floppers, so I'll be alright.
Yeah.
I don't have a green heel.
I did the math, and I caught like over 1,000 fish this season.
Golly.
After this game, I'm gonna do the math again because I know I've caught more fish since last time I counted. But it's a lot of fish.
It could not be me. I'm probably under like 200.
That mean, yeah, probably. I like it. I, cause like,
I just shot on accident.
That was one of the like first milestones like I was really going for, which was catch fish. And I was just catching fish. I was just catching mad fish. Bro. Bro.
No, bro. Nighttime is not coming anytime soon,
bro. Can I meditate and then it goes night like in Assassin's Creed? Really throwing a temper tantrum.
Is that what you're doing right now?
Yeah.
Jumping up and down.
Trying to make it night.
There's like a nighttime cheat code. Like you're playing GTA.
Like how did, like what is he, what? I wish there was some sort of pattern. Like why does it go night? Why does it not go night? Like.
There is a pattern. It's nighttime and then daytime.
There's another Drake's map in here.
I know.
Can't even. I can't even see the bar from where I was. Okay, I'm just gonna fish. I'm just gonna fish because we have to move. We actually don't have to move yet. Oh.
You don't have to. You can wait a little bit.
Yeah.
How? I was looking for green heels and I finally got a med mist.
Maybe it's not 1,000. I don't think it's 1,000. I'm looking at it now, it's not 1,000. But it's a lot of fish. Maybe it was like 400 or something. It's a lot of fish. Cause I've caught 114 regular floppers and 138 green floppers and 110 blue floppers. Okay, now I need to move.
All this fucking brick, dude.
Shooting to the left of us.
Yeah, I have to get the brick. Sorry.
Here.
Can't even see them fighting, so I think they're down.
There. Yeah, I mean, I'm real close too, and I can't even. They're definitely below a hill.
So I'm up here. I'm trying to get like a. I'm trying to see where they're at.
Hope sliding stays.
It should. I think they're adding a tactical sprint too.
Ooh. Does it use some sort of, not like, health bar, but does it use like, something else?
So you gotta put. I think you gotta put your weapons away, and then you can like sprint faster for like a short period of time.
Nice.
But I think you have to have all your weapons away.
Like pickaxes out, or
yeah, I think pickaxe out.
I mean, that's fine. That's how most people run anyway. Like a fair amount of the time. I feel like it's already faster, mentally.
Spider-Man to the left.
I heard it. Wait, so did we like skirt past someone and didn't even know it?
And it's a gold fucking ranger. I heard someone like land. I was hoping it was you.
Yeah, no. Oh, was it? Okay, you. That was easier than I was expecting to get up that hill. Is that where we're going?
I'm just trying to see what's in the circle.
Okay.
There's 2v2v2.
Wolves. Wish I had some sort of grenade or flammable.
About to land on them.
I have a launch pad.
Feeling them again, yep. Feeling on them again, yep. Let me take my shots. You have a launch pad?
Yeah.
Why is that nigga, why is his name Booga?
Booga.
They're going down the hill.
To the loot.
One shot down the bottom. Okay, good snipe, good snipe, good snipe. These dudes are... Yo, these dudes are tryhards.
Oh, you went over there already, okay. Oops.
Okay, Jay. They're really good at peeking. See. I have one more touch splash.
I have five. Drop one.
I might open this chest. I missed.
Whoa! I wasn't even exposed.
These dudes playing this fucking peekaboo ass. One on the top keeps getting cracked every time he keeps peeking like that. Be careful with your health, Jay. I got another madness if you need it.
If I could take it, that'd be great.
Thank you.
And then I'm out of Jet Flash.
Oh my god, I killed one too! Oh my gosh, bro. Fuck, dude. Let's go back to lobby, man. Fuck, man. I'll be back. All right, Jay. Fuck those fucking dudes from the last game, bro. That irritated me, bro. Oh my goodness. So delicious.
So good. I don't trust people who say that all water is the same.
So Lucky and Aisha went to a movie.
Went to where?
They went to the movies.
Okay.
And they brought me back popcorn. Mm-hmm. And the water after the popcorn. Was so annoying today. Because our system, like imagine, right? Flight is swamped. Like you guys are swamped, and then all of a sudden, a Luvi just takes like 5 to 6 minutes, 5 to 7 minutes, to process one transaction. Like, but on every single computer. Yo, it was like. It's like the line is long as hell, and then it's not going down because it's taking you 5 minutes to do one, to take one person. So it's just growing, and then everyone's getting mad, like, "Yo, why is it not working?" We're like, "Yo, we literally we literally can't do anything. Like, we're literally helpless. We're calling the freaking the IT guys." The IT guys are like, yo, there's another, like, 4 stores that are having the same problem, so you guys are, like, on the back burner. They're like, yeah, thanks. Appreciate that. Yeah,
thanks. Thanks for looking out.
We resorted to turning all of them off and on.
That oh, wow. Shit. That potentially made things worse.
Yeah, because we just have to close each line one at a time, and we're like, yo, we're just, like... It's literally making it worse. I'm like, yeah. Ooh. And I'm like, oh, guess what, guys? It's 4 o'clock. Time for me to go home. So, yeah. I'm like, yep, I don't have to stress about this anymore.
I need some shield.
Yeah, me too. I haven't had any shield.
Like, I haven't even seen any mushrooms or coconuts.
I'm carrying bandies right now. Like, why am I carrying bandies? Okay, I got a pizza party. If
you want to have I saw a pizza party. I should have.
Somebody broke this vending machine. I got a gold MK.
Oh, nice. From the
broken running machine.
Nice. I have a blue one already. And then I have a gold heavy. I got it from a raid. Oh, here's a blue auto for you. Did not mean to pick up the blue auto.
I will happily take that.
And then I only had one mini, but then I found another set of minis. I picked up mid-miss, though.
I'll take a lot of minis, too.
Yeah, they're under blisters. Mm-hmm.
Alright, now we need an SMG to get rid of this goddamn sniper. And we will be all. And I got another sniper. Great.
I mean, two snipers do make an SMG, so. Here's a machine pistol.
I got another auto. Right. They're gonna give me all the autos now that I don't need one. When I need one, heavies. Where's the machine? Oh, it's outside. Oh, in the bathroom. I thought it was outside. Let's see, another chest. Stolen. It's not far, so I don't care.
Come into this building for a second.
Yeah, thank you, man.
Yo. I think those are mushrooms, too.
Auto for me, thanks, man. Appreciate that.
How close did I get to you?
It was like I was in the bathroom and it's behind the wall.
Ah. You can only aim so much with it, you know?
Yeah. Kinda just like a toss.
Oh, I did not realize we're in this one.
Yeah.
Damn.
I got med miss for you.
I do, yeah.
Fishing rod, or maybe a chicken. What are you doing?
Me?
Yeah, what happened?
Oh, I'm so close to the, like, the destroy, stuff. I should have taken the banana.
There's meat right there. Pause. For my chicken. Yeah. Pause. Well, there's also a campfire.
I'll spend. I only have 29 wood.
Oh, and you should have a banana. If you want a banana.
I'll have a banana. I don't have.
There we go. Didn't even spend any of my med mist.
There you go. Yo, whoa, is it me or is the second circle hella small?
Is it second circle?
Yeah, because the one we just were in was a
fucking, yeah.
Right?
Then yeah, it's not, it feels small. Are you working tomorrow?
No, I am not. Thankfully.
Neither am I. New season.
Does it come out? Does it drop tomorrow? That's a real question. Because I don't know when the downtime ends.
That's true. I don't know. Because all the challenges ended, so... But I get... How long was the last downtime? Or, like, some of the longer downtimes?
They've been a couple of days. Remember with, like, the black hole and stuff like that?
But, yeah. That was a dark time.
Your boredom reached an all-time high?
Yeah, I mean, now it'll be set because I have all the movies. But it's, I also like, you know, occupying my hands. Pause.
That was funny.
I can only make my way into DC so many times, you know?
Yeah, I feel that. Do you go often?
It's probably like, every once or every 2 weeks or something.
Oh yeah, I feel that.
Yeah. I'm seeing her on Monday.
You have them planned ahead of time.
Well, cause I hit her up yesterday morning and I was like, hey, are you doing anything tonight or Saturday night? And she's like, busy both nights. What about Monday? So I'm heading in after we have our teacher appreciation night.
That fight?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go break these builds.
I almost just lost health.
I also did the same thing. Oh. Idiot.
Shooting up there.
Yeah. I'm gonna drop my grenades for a flare gun. How many? I only hit. 5 is still better.
All the flare shots because I had I dropped my med mist for it. Just wanted to use it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And I did a lot of damage with that fire.
I do need to find some more AR ammo.
Well, I only have
96. I only have 91. And I'm frantically looking for a ammo chest. It would be cool if tornadoes caught fire.
like got water like Sharknado.
Mm-hmm.
See what I see.
Is it ammo? Oh wow, thank you. Thank
you. I'm gonna break a lot of structures.
I'm so close. I'm so close to 5,000.
In the middle of the circle, I don't like it.
I also don't like it, especially with Spider-Man around.
Right here.
I have a flare gun.
Shoot in the bush. I don't know why you do that in this guy. Side of the circle.
Yep. This guy didn't have a ground, so sad.
Footsteps.
Oh my god. Bruv. Bruv.
It's 2v2. They're over there.
They're coming this way.
I hope so. And one for 32.
White or blue?
Blue. Where'd the other one land?
I'm launching it straight up. Never mind, over there. I think it's 2v1v. Oh.
No, it's not. It's 2v2. Trust me.
Okay, yeah.
Shoot the fire at him. It won't let me build properly. Oh, I didn't even see him getting my. Yeah. Yep. Fortnite. Might have to catch you in season 2. Yep. Might have to catch you in season 2 for it.
Jay!
D-
Do we, Eevee? Jay, clutch down!
No, I gotta save it. I gotta save it. Jay, nah, I gotta save it.
Oh, man.
Nah, that's crazy. With the heavy shotgun. I just want to see how you killed the first one. Oh, man, I wish I saw
that. With the machine pistol.
Oh, okay. Wow.
That was...
Wow. Yeah, clap. Mm-hmm. Clap. Mm-hmm.
Clap.
Let me clap for you. Hold on. Let me put the popcorn down. Good shit, Jay.
Woo!
And you didn't do a dance that got me copyrighted. That's even better.
Yeah, I just got a little slow cap.
Come on, that's crazy. Because that definitely made me so mad. He literally just walked through a floor.
Because I heard that the one that was on the left, like Spider-Man, over towards us. So I went like behind us, where he was coming in, and then was able to like pretty much machine gun him on as he was walking by me. And then I was able to get the upper hand, well, like, just not get upper hand, just get above the other guy.
Yeah, the second kill I saw, because I was dead.
Yeah.
He pumped me to my face. I was like, oh, okay. Ouch.
Bro, I wanna thank the bus driver, bro. Damn.
I never do. Maybe that's why I get killed. I wonder who wins the war between the IO and the 7.
I mean, I don't even know who the good... I assume the IO are the bad guy. I don't even know who the good guys and the bad guys.
I don't even know either.
Yeah.
I didn't do the, any of the, what's the word I'm looking for? Challenges, so... I don't even know what's going on.
I mean, I did... all of them, and I don't know what's going on. Oh, yeah, let me find a tent so I can get those old MKs. Man, I knocked one of them, but I didn't. I was reloading my machine pistol, but he's low. I did shoot him.
Oh my god.
And I have a keg shield.
I was out of mats.
I have 4 wood.
I have 12 now. I just picked up his.
Oh no.
Let me find 13. I just picked up some mats. Golly, bro. More footsteps. When they stop moving, I think it's actually closer.
That was funny.
Because he just popped up like peekaboo. Literally, he was shooting at me and then he just came around the corner like brrrr.
Find either a pre-existing tent or a tent item so I can open a tent.
So we literally don't know when it's when the downtime is gonna end.
It doesn't say anywhere.
Nope.
That's annoying. Yeah. Thank you. Tent.
Wow, really? You're arriving already? You guys got packed up that fast? I can pack y'all up again. Oh, they pulling up.
I have a gold MK for you.
There is a Spider-Man somewhere near.
Yeah, I heard them.
Thank you.
Footsteps, yeah.
Oh wow, see, like the heavy shotgun shooting that far is crazy. Here comes a Spider-Man.
Yeah.
He's coming over this hill.
Thank you.
footsteps.
How can I hear footsteps from that far away?
That's what I'm wondering. Is he just behind the rocks?
Mm-hmm. Literally behind this rock and tree. Still there?
Yep.
No way he was still there.
There's a Medmiss over here. Oh. I'm gonna grab that.
He has pizza.
Oh, cool.
He bought you pizza. That's so nice of him.
Oh, three slices?
The fact that he was just sitting there waiting is crazy.
Yeah, I saw him like kind of peek around. He was waiting for me to come all the way around. I'm gonna eat these clam berries.
I think he wanted us to leave so he could get the card.
Mm-hmm. But like, dog, we eat.
I literally shot him.
Yeah.
21 when he first was hiding behind the rock, and then he just kept hiding there. I'm like, dude. Like, dude, I'm good.
I only ate once today.
Yeah, you should probably try to eat again, you know?
Yeah. It didn't like hit me until just now because I felt like a hunger pain.
Oh yeah, like your stomach is telling you like, yo.
Yeah. Cause like, I got up, I think I left my house at like 7:40 or 7:30 something. Somewhere around there. Got to work. At work, I never had a chance to eat anything.
Because you were killing yourself, yeah.
I was just moving around the whole time. I wouldn't say killing myself, because, like, it wasn't, because I have had days like that where, like, I'm, like, actively, yeah.
Mountain.
Was that at us, though?
Why does it show me the IO as footsteps? I don't give a fuck about the IO. Was it at us? I don't know, but
I don't think it was at us. But it was definitely near us.
So there's people inside of the mountain.
Oh. Where?
You know, because it's a shifty shaft.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they're inside.
zipline.
I'm trying to get to the top of this motherfucker right here. There's people living right here.
Oh, is it Goldberg? Goldberg. Oh.
I don't want to shoot it. I don't want to shoot it.
Yeah, I did. Yeah. He's at white. He's very low. I hit him for all of his shield and then four times for white. Oh, and someone else knocked him.
Somebody sniping from over here.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be back.
People are gliding.
On you?
In our general direction. Yeah, they're like on the mountain below us.
Oh, how are you getting pieced? Oh my lordy. Drop down. Okay. I'm distracting. Drop down. Drop down. Drop down. Drop down. Drop down. More. More. More.
Oh.
Yep. One time pump. Yep. I'ma catch you, Jay. Yep. Yeah, for sure. Hopefully. I said for sure. Hopefully. But alright, Jay, I shall catch you. Alright, peace.